Are we ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
We know New Year's Eve is a big time of year, and obviously, you know, we probably, I mean, let's be honest, you didn't have anything else going on. It is one of my favorite holidays of the year. I thought New Year's has always been a great time, special time for me. And when I told Mallory that I wanted to get married on New Year's Eve, I can't believe she said yes. So.
Mallory, Kevin said that you are the yin to his yang. He loves that you compliment each other. He loves your self-confidence and your assertiveness. He loves that you make him a better person. And then Kevin Mallory said this about you. She said that she loves that you make her laugh and that you make a bad day better. She thinks you're one of the nicest, most generous people she knows. You make her a better person.
Mallory, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
With all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
Raise your glasses. Here's to wonderful friendships and marriages, and may they go on forever and ever.